So, to improve the knee flexion, again, like elbow, we have seen the elbow also at the edge of the bed. In the initial range, then in the mid-range, we have made in the sitting and we have done the mobilization. Similarly, for knee also, if it is initial range, initial range of flexion, if I have to improve, okay, then so you have to provide the traction and you have to stabilize the upper aspect and you have to do the manipulation. So relax. For stabilization purpose, I'll try to use the strap. Okay, so I kept a strap for the proximal aspect. For providing traction, I'll keep the leg in between my thighs. Okay, so I can provide a traction force. With my thumbs, I'll be on the tibial head. Okay, the tibial head on the knee joint. So here, convex surface is moving or concave surface is moving? Tibia. Concave or convex?
Concave.
How many are for convex? Tibia is convex. Tibia is concave. Okay, see? Relax. You see here? This is concave. Okay, tibia is concave. Femur is convex. So now you are trying to move the tibia over the convex surface. So, movement direction, slide direction is same or opposite?
Same.
Okay, same. Convex concave rule, movement direction and the slide direction is same. So, I stabilized, I given a traction, then relax. So, I give a slide and movement together. Okay, so this will be in the initial range. So I have to bend my legs so that I'll do the movement and at the same time I'll do the slide for the knee joint. Okay, if they are small, patient is small and you are big, then you can just provide the traction like this and you can do the movements. Okay, but usually two hands hold is usually good rather than the single hand hold. So this will be in the initial range. Okay, then for the middle range and the end range, you can do in various methods. So here he will become almost like a middle range. So I can see bend more. I can give a traction, give a slide and do the mobilization. Okay. So this will be in the mid range. You can do mid range in another position. You go to prone. Alavatan. So here, again, knee will be in semi-flexion because we want to improve the middle range. Again, we have to stabilize by the strap. lift. So we have to stabilize this as firm as possible. Then provide a traction. You should be in walk standing position. Hold the tibia. Traction, move and slide in same direction. Okay, the mobility and the slide or glide in the same direction. So like this, you can do for mid range and you can do for end range. So this will be the mobilization of knee flexion in initial range, mid range and the end ranges. Same, similarly, you can mobilize knee into extension in the initial ranges in this position, final ranges in the previous position. So for example, now extension if I want, so what I'll do is, I'll come here, I'll hold the knee, I'll give a traction and I'll be giving the slide and the movement in the same direction. Traction, slide, movement, slide, movement. Or if this does not work, I'll give traction with one hand and slide with the another hand. In this way also I can do. So this will be to get the extension of the knee. Okay? Sit down. So to improve the final range of knee extension, I can do the sliding and the mobilization. Again, previously how I have done? Traction, slide up, move up, slide up, move up. Can do this way or similarly, I can give a traction, slide up and move up, slide up and move up, slide up and move up. Okay, you can feel the movement of sliding in the joint. You can feel joint moving.
Yeah.
Okay. Relax. That will be for the knee flexion and knee extension. Ankle, the last one I'll show. Can you remove the shoes?